Welcome back. Where we last left off, we were at the ship, and we see a bunch of these guys working on the ship, you know, doing some things, making the move. Alright, BB, he tried talking to them, obviously again and again, but they don't talk because they can't talk because they're on a certain mission. It's either that or they're not programmed to talk or something like that, I have no idea. Or it's just because I just hatched out of an egg. I don't even know how they hatched out of an egg and they're fully formed. But yeah, that's how Myst works. It's confusing. Anyway, it's a fantasy game. So I'm not going to bother talking to them because they don't talk. Anyway. That guy's my next important guy to fight. They all know what's wrong. Basically just turns the ship into a huge wreck, like a complete massacre of these things, and they actually have minds. Because they wouldn't try and protect Vivi if they didn't. And now we have to fight this thing. Fairly boring this is, but it is what it is. I'm pretty sure everyone gets like an instant trance in certain boss fights, but yeah. I'm pretty sure, I have no idea. Pretty sure you can hit him up in the air with like a sword or something, but like other than that, I have no idea. I'm pretty sure we're not that strong, so. Like I said, he's not all that strong, so. Not sure if Vivi has to do all the work here. But I'm pretty sure he does. Oh, I could steal from him? Uh-oh. Oops. Oh well. Not too sure what he does after this. They talk backwards, like our black mage enhancements are enhanced, but it's insane and I hate it. And now he's just filled with rage. That's like the only part of his friends that he has left. Gone. I like his little airship. It's like a motorboat. Oh shit! He realized he fucked up. And bad, did he? Yep, and that's that. As you can tell, there's a lot of mist here. All that fog and smoke is mist, so. Pretty sure I get a ship later on in the game, but it's the best we've got for right now. This is probably one of my favorite areas in the game. I need a save point soon. Oh, and 2 episodes, little one. That's messed up. This is a very boring part. Oh, I just dropped my controller. I'm smart.
No.
Yes, please. Oh my god, I just want to save. Yeah, he sucks at remembering names. Can I save, please? Yes. 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 I geeky did that out. I can just... I'm kind of stupid. Is there like a save point anytime soon? Oh my god, yes, there's a save point right there. Hurry up. Oh, you're up early? Yes, I know I am, boy. Go over this later. That's gonna be it for me.